On November 16, 2001, 12 students in Photo 2, Photo 3, and yearbook editors left Honolulu International Airport bound for 3 days and 2 nights in the Big Island. We arrived at the Punahou house in Volcano late Friday evening. Students relaxed and enjoyed the house.
I'm looking forward to dinner.
Can you put it in the...
And so somehow, and I can't explain it to you scientifically, but I do know that weird things happen to electronic equipment around volcanoes.
The Punahou house sits upon more than 5 acres of land, most of which is beautifully landscaped with native Hawaiian plants. Students awoke early on Saturday morning to get their first pictures taken. The property offered unique picture opportunities that are not found in Oahu. Our first stop was the visitor center at Volcanoes National Park. Students explored the visitor center's exhibits and observed photos. The trip offered students not only the opportunity to work with and learn from Mr. Salark, but also with each other. The first hike was through Kilauea Iki. Hi.
If you have sunscreen or hat, you should put it on. It's 3.5 miles, and in my mind, the back of the group, we should be at the tubes at noon at the latest.
The hike into the crater was filled with lush rainforest and was contrasted by the desolate field of lava at the bottom.
No, you're gonna take it anyway.
After the hike, we went back home to rest for the evening hike. That afternoon and evening was spent hiking towards where the lava meets the ocean. The plume of steam provided a good photo opportunity despite cloudy conditions. The students enjoyed the nightly fire and a night spent watching the meteor shower, then got ready for Sunday. We were privileged to be led to a remote area in Volcanoes National Park by professional photographer Brad Lewis.
You know, it's 10 to 15 feet thick, so it goes around the trees, and then you know, when the volume goes down, you have a lot of trees left. Look in the top of these.
Look in there.
And as we walk on, you can see some examples of where.
Students were able to observe and ask questions. Mr. Lewis and his family joined us back at home for lunch.
I look forward to getting together again sometime.
Before leaving, we all helped to clean the house.
I'm gonna say we had a great time and I can't wait to go back.